A big time surprise for college football was the arrival of Quinshon Judkins to Ole Miss and to the SEC, an introduction that no one expected. He burst onto the scene as a freshman with over 1,500 yards and 16 touchdowns. This is a big time player who made a lot of grown man plays, and we're expecting more of the same from him and Ole Miss in 2023.